We are the Dove on the Bar Oregon Trio, all the way from Seattle, Washington. That works. All right, we're going to get the joint started. We're going to start off with a new tune. This one we just wrote. It's going to be on our next album that we're planning on releasing maybe February 2022. Name of this tune is entitled Get to Steppin'.
Thank you.
glad y'all made it. Before we continue on, I'm going to introduce these weird-looking gentlemen on the stage. There's light out here so you can see them today. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen on the guitar, give it up for Mr. Jimmy James. And the little fella in the back, I'm sure you those drums are not playing themselves. There's actually somebody back there. He goes by the name of Dan, a.k.a. Vanilla Weiss, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm the absolute gorgeous one, Delvon Lamar. Thank you, guys. All right. We're going to give Jimmy James some on this one. This is one that's from our album that we just put out in January, titled I Told You So. This tune is called Call Your Mom.
Thank you.
Jackson. That was entitled Little Booker T. Actually, I don't know if he's still out here, but Little Booker T was just out here. If you guys have that album, you can look at the front of it. You'll see me and Little Booker T standing there looking at each other. So, yeah, man, we haven't played that in years. Literally. I forgot how to play it for a second. All right. We're going to play another new joint. This dude is going to be one of our upcoming albums. This one, me and Jimmy actually wrote on a ferry coming back from Victoria, British Columbia. Name of this tune is a title, Say It's All Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
on the drum.